All right, shalom, shalom again. We say for YouTube, all right, copyright, you know, issue. We said disclaimer, the music that been playing in the background is not our music, all right? We do not owe the music. It's not our music, and we do not owe it, all right? We just want to put out there, man. YouTube, disclaimer, the music that been playing in the background is not our music. We do not owe the music, and we are not playing the music, all right? We just want to put out there, all right? So that, you know, we can be on the same page, all right? We want to put out there. So the sister, the elder, right, she got a good spirit, you know, she hearken. You know, she's the first one to listen, right? She's the first one, right? So all praise be unto the Most High. I love only the sister. She got a zeal. She fully repent and she kept the commandment. Hola, señor. Yo, bro, are you in a rush like that? You don't even have time to talk to me? Let's go through here. We're going to bring it out more. We're going to bring more heavy precept. Let's bring a couple of precepts like we were already reading it, right? Let's bear with me, right? Bear with me. Bear with me. We're going to bring it outside. We're going to bring it out. Hola. Hermano, tiene un minuto para la palabra de Dios. You got to go to work? All praise to the Most High. You keep on working, okay? You keep on working, all right? When the Most High come, you're going to work, okay? You keep on working. All right, like I already said, now, people, when it come to the Most High, they got to go, right? When it come to the Most High, they got to go. They got to go. When it come to the Bible, anytime they see the Bible popping out, you're about to expose them, they say they got to go, man. As soon as the Bible comes out, the word of the Most High comes out, they say they got to go. They said they gotta go. Hey, it's all good, man. You gotta go, you go, buddy. Ain't no difference. We play our part, right? We already here, man. Right? We already here. You already see us. You already see us here. We're doing the work of the Most High. Right? You already see us. We're doing the work of the Most High. Right? You already see us. We're doing the work of the Most High. Señor. Hola, tiene un minuto por la palabra de Dios, señor. There we go. Let's go right here. All right, let's go right here. We're gonna get back to it, right? You already know, man, you know? So let's go back right here, right? This is the book of Isaiah, where we left off at, that we will continue. Isaiah chapter 5 and verse 13. And it reads, 5 and 13, he said, therefore, my people are gone into captivity because they have no knowledge. There we go, man. You know? Hey, you can't make this stuff up. They call themselves blacks. Some say they got PhD degree. We got this. I mean, this and that. Blah, blah, blah. All this. And guess what? And they don't know the Most High, man. They don't know the Most High. Do they know the Most High? They don't. You see, and that's the main issue of our people, so-called blacks, Latino and Native Indian. They don't know the Most High. Now, when you don't know the Most High, and somebody come and try and let you know that's the Most High, you kind of humble yourself, man. You humble your spirit and you learn. But our people, they will not humble their spirit, man. They always proud and cocky, our people. They always proud and cocky. They will not humble themselves, man. They will not humble their soul. But they humble their spirit to learn and keep the commandment, they will not. They always doing the tongue. They were running. So the Most High said, the reason why we got into captivity, slavery, why are the so-called blacks, Latino and Native, why we were taken as a slave by all the nation, like I was breaking it down. But we went to captivity in Egypt, right? After Egypt, then war. We went to war, Assyria. After Assyria, then we went to war, Babylon, right? After Babylon, we went to Babylon like twice, like two captivity in Babylon. Then after Babylon, right? Guess what? Then we went to the Mid-Persian, man, Mid-Persian captivity, right? We went to the Mid-Persian captivity. After the Mid-Persian captivity, what captivity did the so-called blacks, Latino, and Native went again? We went again to war. The Greek Empire captivity. After the Greek, guess what? What captivity we go through? The Roman captivity, man. Scattered throughout the fucking of this earth. Then after the Roman captivity, guess what? We went to war. Into the Islamic, the Muhammad captivity, Arab, the Arab slavery, who so-called blacks, man, still. Then after the Arab captivity, right, which lasted longer than all the captivity, right? Guess what captivity the so-called blacks again, Latino and Native, they went into? A new Roman captivity again, right? The transatlantic slavery, man. right? The 1492 slavery to the hand of who? Esau, Edom, to the hand of the Edomite, aka the so-called white men, the so-called white people, man. They are not white. That's what I was breaking down to the sister, man. I said they ain't no white, man. And no such thing as a white person. Hola. Hermana, tiene un minuto por la palabra de Dios. Hey, you see the spirit? Hey, I talked to her, man. I said, listen, you got a minute for the Muslim? She didn't even answer. She just kept on walking. Because they already know, man. They already know that they're going to be exposed. They already know. They already know they're going to be exposed. The Mosa is going to expose them. They already know. That's why they got to run, right? They know how to do all this weakness. They know how to do weakness. That's what the scriptures say, man. Israel, they don't know righteousness. Righteousness, our people don't know how to do righteousness. Do they know? They don't know how to do righteousness. They don't know how to do righteousness. They only know how to do evil. Who? So-called blacks, Latino, and Native Indian.